Hi.
Hey.
Hi, yeah.
Hello, everybody. Okay. This first one is a new one, and it's silly. It's silly because it's what happens when I try to write a song when I have David's songs in my head. So it's really just a ripoff of one of his songs. I'm really embarrassed. He's never heard it before. Some of you are in it. I said, David, put that 7-inch on, the one about loving bad boys, and then dance with me. He said, silly ass bitch, that's my favorite song. He put it on and we danced around like monkeys. Then when we couldn't move, we played monkey ball too. It's a good thing to do when you're done touring. There's Mimi and Gong Gong and platforms to land on. In the next room we heard Andre snoring. That I can repeat, cause all we did was talk shit about people that we think are boring. The phone rang, it was Nem, and he was at the pop, and he said, hurry up, hang out with me, and we did, cause I like the poppin' open mic, and Nem and David is the MC, and we sang songs all night long, and we danced. Don't go to shows, but they're hip to the scene. Jailbait. Late for school again. Label Duke and El Boy died. Duking it out for a piece of the pie. And I finally got mine. The lemon meringue kind. Me and my friend Lisa B. Girls being girls at the Monoprix again. Shopping, tripping, Borloren. Shopping, tripping, Borloren. I'm all nervous. They're all like staring at me while I sing about them. Lost in the mist, and they didn't have time to see what I could see, and it hurt me. And they were driving around with the stereo on, and there was nothing on the air to relieve me. And you were sitting in the back, and in the mirror I could see that you were pointing your guns towards me. And I knew from the start that your heart was mine, that you were too sick a person to marry me. Sheer wonder, baby. 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 Okay, whew. Now that that's out of the way, now they're gonna play with me. Are you ready?
I'm ready. What's the song I'll play?
Hello. He said he was over on Elkins Road, face down in a puddle of blood. Then I ran into Blair Warner at the Chevron at Four Corners. I said, did you see him die? She said that was just a rumor, super duper small town trooper. He was shipped off to treatment last night. And what goes around don't come around, not in this town. Seven walls go up for everyone while that comes down. And the old ladies pray they'll be young again someday. Do your job, you dirty slob, or nobody gets paid. She was standing on the dock, trying to hit the moon with rocks. Along came a man with his cock in his hand. He said, what do you think? She said, I think you stink. Then she spit in his eye, said bye-bye, and pushed him in the drink. She went to the pay shower and pumped quarters for an hour. Even though she made it, she still felt violated. Wrapped the soap on a rope around her throat. Said, dear God, I really hope you let me into heaven, cause I'm only 11 and I've got nowhere to go. What goes around don't come around, not in this town. Subway sandwich shop goes up and the roller ain't closed down. And the kids all pray that they'll either get away or get a job like Chad in Dad's meth lab and become rich one day. Little David was learning to skate. He practiced every single day. He kept falling and falling, but he finally learned to ollie. Wondered who he'd tell. He thought he would tell Mel, but Mel and all his other friends were in the county jail. Which is where I sent the letter that said things are gonna get better. He said, you've got it all wrong, why'd you write this stupid song? I said, cause you're in my head, even if you want me dead. Just because I said exactly what I meant doesn't mean I meant what I said. What goes around don't come around, not in this town. You don't need karmic retribution if you've got good ammunition. And mama always prayed that someday she'd get laid by some dumb fuck with a pickup truck and really good cocaine. Please do me a favor, when you go to Penny Saver, get a half rack of Lucky for the girls. Two roast beef mighty bites, a pack of old gold lights, and meet us at the end of the world. I'll be standing on the cliff with the sunset in my eyes. I'll be too insignificant to feel the need to lie. I wonder if this climbing that you city people do ever leads you to a place with such a pretty view. What if what goes around is just a naked crying cloud, and the clouds split down the middle, and a mighty hand comes down, and we think that we are saved, but the hand is made of clay, and my tears make messy makeup streaks all over my face. What goes around don't come around, not in this town. Seven walls go up for every one wall that comes down, and the old ladies pray they'll be young again someday. Do your job, you dirty slob, or nobody gets paid. Nobody gets laid, nobody gets saved. Do your job, you dirty slob, or nobody gets paid.
Songs that we were playing. Started to cry and I started to laugh. I
from the books I read. Everything is crumbling around me. Why does everything cost so much money? Could somebody please help out my family? My mom needs hearing aids, new shoulders and new legs. My dad needs a break, he works all day every day. My brother needs a place and a job where he can make enough money to take care of his baby. Here's a simple dissertation on a complex situation. Money and intimidation and mass graves make strong foundations for the giant corporations that own all the TV stations, telling us to take vacations to their big theme park plantations rather than to hearts of nations where we might meet people on the street who say, I don't want my MTV 'cause it brought Viva to its knees and mom and pop are begging, please, globalization's killing me while we think that they think they need all of the things we think we need, like Martha Stewart shams and sheets and sugar-free powdered iced tea, vanilla Coke, lemon Pepsi, Friends episodes on DVD. I went to see the doctor of psychiatry. Weapons of mass instruction finally broke me. He said, act your age, don't be afraid, take two of these. Now listen real hard, put down that guitar. Don't be a retard, be all that you can be. The things he said I could be were laid out right in front of me. Would I choose deep fried apathy? McNuggets where my balls should be? Or supersized conformity? I walked away and I'm still me. Free to go fucking crazy. Free to know why I'm angry. One and one and one is three. And you and me is all I need. Singing songs. Drawing cocks. Picking locks to lock doors. Find deflated hearts. And pump them up. It's nice to be back here and for MoFo again. And so it's also nice to be a part of this K Records thing because it feels a little weird too because I don't really have a record on K Records yet, but I'm going to in October. My new record, Hidden Vagenda, will be on K. And so this is the first song on that album. Still be here, but it won't stop raining. passed away. Over and over again for the whole song, and then right at the very end I forgot how to play it. Okay, I wonder how much time we have. Benma hasn't told us to stop yet, so. Do you want to do being cool?
I am.
Okay. Probably just have time for two more. The CDs, the albums are 10 and the t-shirts are 5, but if you get both albums, then you get a free shirt.
Woo!
Because I love you. My eyes in my mind go. Vows and promises, arrows, backs, and wings. Vows and promises, arrows, backs, and wings. I wish my brother could always be happy, but because he isn't, he is strong just like me. He's what I lean on to keep me from collapsing. Everyone's relapsing, he's the only crutch I need, the only god I need. Twins get in for free, Hachipaneji. Spoken footnote 2020, spies incarcerate, parentheses, a 50-50 compromise. In my eyes, the truth is spoken, lying accidentally. Mechanisms defense, less a prepositional prophecy. Over, under, around, behind, and right in front of me. This is my band, Herman Dune. Fry an egg on the back of the pit bull, humping my leg, I kinda like it. life used to be so shitty, but it's summertime, 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 woo! Children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride. To make it easier, let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. So I learned to depend on me. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadow. If I fail, at least I lived as I believe. No matter what they take from me, they can't take away my dignity. Because the greatest love of all is happening to me. I found the greatest love of all inside of me. That special place that you've been dreaming of leads you to a lonely place. Find your strength in inside out and lost his ass. A little black girl on black rollerblades found his butt and picked it up and